Ever since they were kids, the Gilbert boys bonded with their dad over baseball.
He was a great coach. He was a great leader, both outside of the military and in the military.
He just kind of loved the game and brought the boys up that way.
It's a passion that began early and endures to this day. So important to their family that when Air Force Colonel Eric Gilbert was deployed, he promised them something that felt like home.
What was the goal? What was the plan?
The plan was to go to all 30 MLB parks by the time I was 18.
They came up just short when the 48-year-old suddenly passed away in 2020. And yet, for those diamond dreams,
almost like a Father's Day gift to him,
it turns out extra innings were in store. From famed Fenway Park to Wrigley Field to Nats Park, they reached 28 venues but missed one state, Florida, and two parks, the Rays and Marlins. So TAPS, which provides comfort for military families, fixed that, including a Sunday surprise at Miami's Lone Depot Park.
Today, the Gilbert family is completing the mission.
The boys throwing out the first pitch just a month shy of Dane's 18th birthday.
So you actually were surprised by the fact you were going to be throwing out the first pitch.
Oh, we had no clue.
You had no time to mentally prepare for this.
No, not at all.
Or warm up. Our faces hurt from smiling so much because we have so many great memories. And when you lose somebody, those memories are so precious.
Today, the smiles and laughs overpowering the pain with a dream fulfilled. Sam Brock, NBC News, Miami.